Yo, what is up, YouTubers? It is your boy, Meta Knight XYZ, bringing you another Doom gameplay video. Yeah, we know I got the Crucible. Damn, you kill a lot of enemies. I don't really use that as much. You kill a decent amount of enemies. This one, probably not as much, though. I don't want to, like, see all those. I just want to see the amount of enemies killed with them. Yeah, like, I know this disposed of a lot. Anyways, let's go ahead and start upgrading. So, increase amount of heat, yeah. That's already maxed out. That doesn't really matter to me. That needs to be unlocked. So everything else is pretty much maxed out besides this. So then, yeah, definitely those. And then definitely lightweight. That's going to be really helpful. And then I'll just go ahead and pop that on because there's nothing else to really do besides that. So now that everything else has been upgraded, I can go ahead and do that because now everything is pretty much maxed besides the one that hasn't been unlocked via field drone. So I'm just gonna do that, and then my suit itself. Okay. So let's see. Power ups, dexterity. Immune to explosive barrel damage. That's not really gonna help me that much. Compass will pulse when near secret areas. It's all right. Okay. Increased total number of equipment charges. That may be helpful. Power up effectiveness. Health will be filled to maximum capacity. What the fuck? That's OP. Bro, that's actually OP. So if I pick up a power up, dog, like, it's over. Like, but at the same time, if I pick up a power up, then I mean, I'm going to be near monsters during this glory key for the HP. So yeah, I'm just checking out this little place. This looks pretty cool. But let's go on ahead and close the well then. So charge up. Boom, boom. Shield up, grab this codex real quick. Alright guys, and now it is time to continue. So, pretty sure it's gonna be some monsters nearby.
This is my primary operating facility.
Mm-hmm.
This is where I was created and where my core processing unit is maintained.
Interesting.
It takes approximately 2.4
oh, nice and cold.
To sustain my operational capabilities. But it has been decided that we can use that power to send you...
The gasoline's gonna be helpful for cutting down enemies, you know? Alright, so now,
all interior and exterior facility doors have been secured.
Okay.
You will need to begin by finding a way in and disabling the security systems.
Well, yeah. No shit about that. Well, I mean, if I'm able to jump up here, obviously there's supposed to be another part I can jump up to, so... Yeah, there we go. There's that over there. What's over here? There's like... Okay, so let's go ahead and inspect this first, and then we'll head back. Oh, we can't even inspect that. Huh. And we can't pick that up either. Oh, max shield, max health. Okay, so yeah, we just continue on then. So... Any monsters around here? Nope. Well, let's continue on around then. Let's head on in through here. Something move that? Yep. I couldn't kill him, but I clearly shot him. That's some weird ass shit. Okay, then I guess he'll want me to... Nah, that's way overkill. Alright then. So now, I'm just gonna go down slowly. Just so I can catch any openings as they appear before I go all the way down, right? It's like, let's go ahead and grab that. There's another fucker up there. Let's just go on ahead and take you out. Alright then, fuck it. It's obvious that I gotta be at the bottom there. Okay. That's that. Quick scoped. Alright, so yeah, impact compensation. Oh, I rather would have just had the whole fight down here then, so let me just wait for them. Because this will be so much easier. Alright, so now we can continue. I just wanted to kill everything first, you know what I mean? No need for me to skip on monsters if I'm able to handle them. Okay, so the hatch down here.
Operate on two separate neural networks that terminate in this maintenance facility.
I see. Impact compensation. This may be a big fight room. That's what it looks like to me. All I see is a huge fight upcoming. Some shields are maxed out. Is there a gore nest around here, which I'm missing? There is an orb over here for Berserk, so yeah. And then we got one of those. So that's a BFG. Nice BFG. Okay, so yeah, objective is all the way over there. So let's go on ahead. First off, let's note where the Berserk orb is. So the Berserk orb is over here. Objective is over here. Okay, noted. Explosive barrels. We got some ammunition. Noted, noted, noted. That can't be accessed just yet. But what's the reason for that exactly? I do not know. Let's pick up that rocket launcher ammo. So I'm assuming that it's probably down here then. Yeah, shields are maxed, yada yada. Start this, start the monster house. I'm gonna try and do this while taking like minimum damage. That's overkill as fuck. I didn't want to use it on just one opponent. I wanted to use it on like multiple, you know what I mean? He just got blown to smithereens, bro. What the fuck? Okay, well then let's just max out our BFG real quick. Invulnerability, dodge. Can't seem to get up anywhere though. Now I can. Alright then. I'm just looking at my health, you know what I mean? Like, let me just go ahead and finish him off real quick. Okay then. Just gonna go on ahead and grab some ammunition real quick. Like, those are gonna be really helpful, you know what I mean? If you guys see my health right now, I haven't actually lost my shield. Like, my shield is still up right now. My health is max. That's the whole point. Like, I don't really need to kill them ASAP. I just need to, like, find the Berserker now, which is over here. Alright. Well, the music's over, so y'all know what that means. Music's over, game's over. So, let's go pick up that ammo. And then we'll go ahead and continue. So now then, objective is over here. Get that rocket launcher ammo. It didn't pick up. Oh, so I have max, okay. And then we'll go on ahead and just shut down the other one. So, oh, so I should have saved it. Ha! There's probably two monster houses right there. Security network offline. Oh, it's only one? Wow. You guys could have done better than that. You could have made two monster houses. My vital operating systems are now vulnerable. I recommend destroying my cooling system first. This will accelerate the destabilization process. Yeah. Yeah, like, I knew you guys had more in store for me, bro, but like, you can't do. I'm like, y'all can't just... Alrighty. Now then. Headshots for days, son. There is someone who's locked onto me. This guy's pretty much dead. There's someone nearby. Where'd he go? Bang. Caught him slipping. I'm just gonna go for the explosive round now to save my ammunition. I mean, I'm sure the fight's not over yet, so I'm not gonna go ahead and proceed just yet. I'm gonna go and kill everyone off. Unless there's... like, who am I missing? Because there's still that fight room music, you know what I mean? So the fight room music is still here, and there's still a monster missing. Oh, screw it. Don't come out of my way. Oh, I heard him. I heard him. Where are you at? There we are. I waited for you, dog. There we go. That's it.
Should you find yourself caught in the level 3 demon contamination event, it is important that you remain calm. A tier 3
All right.
wouldn't panic, and neither should you.
Okay. Picked up everything that I need to pick up. Attack them from the back is the most effective. The pink fleshy part is their weakness. See? So you quickly take them out. Headshot, bang. See how his head cocked back like that? That's the goal. Boom, just take him out really quick. Just aim for the heads. Heads are their weak spots. For most, at least. So we got a blue access key room over there. I saw that I can go forward on this side, that there are monsters around. This breaks the shield really fast. I heard like the... those can't make such loud ass noises. Oh wow, that came from that little possessed guy. He sounded a lot scarier than he really is, like... yeah, I was gonna use that after the fight, so that's all good. Open up the hatch, let's continue on in. Bang bang. Impact compensation? Nope, not needed. Saying it wasn't that big of a drop, eh? So, now we're in this little part. We got a whole lot of possess. How do you cycle through? This is so unnecessary, though. That's everything, ain't it? No, you continue. What was that? Nope, nothing's there. We got the blue guy. Perfect. That's exactly what we need. Because there's a door that's nearby. I think it's actually right ahead that we need to open. Yep. Beautiful. So, got the access. We got that. Let me just check around here first so I'm not getting ambushed by shit. You know what I mean?
Weaponizing demons.
I'm just gonna like scout around and everything. So the objective is that way. I'm just gonna scout around over here. We got a door over here. That leads out to that. So yeah, before we go with that, I'm just gonna go on the objective. I'm just scouting around to make sure I don't get caught by any unexpected surprises. I like exploring around and just having an idea of the map and stuff like that, so we'll continue on. So let's go ahead and grab that Ellie. Bitch. Alright then, so let's open up this one, kill these guys too. Oh. So I got another BFG, so I'm plus one. Alright then. See, like, and the thing is, they played it like that. They're like, what if the person opens up an elevator and it kills the monsters first? Are they gonna open up the other elevator? Because if they don't, they'll miss out on a orb, and they may think it's gonna be monsters there. But me, it's like, okay, well, I might as well take on the monsters. How many monsters can possibly fit in one elevator? Worst case scenario, it's the one strongest monster, which is not that horrible to deal with if it's only one of them. So now then, destroy cooling coils. Alright, so cooling coil number one shall be like nearby. One cooling coil is supposed to be near. Where's cooling coil one? The fuck? It's supposed to be like... Isn't that it? Shoot it? Alright. Takes a little bit too much. But okay then. Now let's focus on being mobile and assessing our enemies. Alright. So let's go on ahead, pick up another BFG, pick up some ammunition, and then we'll head back up over here. Okay, who do we got? Now I'm gonna switch the rounds to the triple. Got Berserker, eh? Beautiful. Is that another cooling cell, actually? Go ahead and find more enemies to kill off. Okay, got this one. Who else are we dealing with? Got this guy over here. This one. Got another BFG, so like, fuck it, bro. These guys are giving me bare BFG, so it's like, might as well use them, goddamn. You got eliminated. Oh my god, I wasted it. BFG time. See where BFGs come in handy. There's someone behind me, isn't there? Unless it's that guy who teleports around everywhere. Yeah, like, there's no point in me wasting my ammunition on this guy. Who else do we got to deal with? Dump with him. Who else do we got around here to deal with now? We still got one more cooling cell to deal with, which is, I believe, up there, right? Now then, I gotta stop losing health. So I'm losing unnecessary health here, so I'm just gonna go ahead and gain some back via doing a whole bunch of glory kills. So you're gonna see me just go on glory kill mode now. It's kind of funny, but, like, I kind of got to. Wait, so where the... Okay, there we go. I'm like, how do I get up here? So yeah, give me that health. Now then... Wait, did he just roll out the way? Okay, so they can do basic dodges now, nice. Headshots. Okay, what do I use here? That ought to be more than enough to take him out. Now I got some ammo as well. Beautiful. So, next up is a cooling cell. It's probably this one here. Let's just go ahead and grab the shield. Because I'm probably going to end up needing it after this one, the last one. Which is located this way. I had to pick up the BFG. Oh my god, you can't jump for shit. Wow, that's a weird ass ledge, ain't it? Alright, and I got a whole bunch of gasoline, and then I also got more. Okay, good. Okay then, so if I'm supposed to go over here, let's just go ahead and pick up some more shielding first. I gotta fall down, go over here. I just saw them from up top, right? So, objective is this way by a long shot. I'm just like healing up, picking up anything that could be useful. Now I'm at max health, max shield. Okay, so I'm good. So let's go on ahead and continue on. So we're heading which way? Something's red. What's the red? I need to go over there then. So like, what the fuck? There's no other way for me to reach that. I tried doing a double jump, but it doesn't seem like that works. Is there a way through here? Not exactly. So let's try in the bottom level or the lower level and see if I can get through. This is the closest I can get to it, as it seems. And it says that it's 30 odd towards this direction, but then it's this way at the same time. What the fuck? So I'm right underneath it. So the matter is how to get to it. You know what I mean? Let's see. The goal is to get up there. There is this thing. Where does that go to? I don't know. You want to go check it out then? Might as well. We got some red thing up there. I wonder if there's like some sort of rail that's like a tram or something that takes you across. Is it a tube that you walk through? That tube goes into the wall, so no, it's not a tube that goes through. So then how else can you get over to that without double jumping? Let's see. Well, I'm not even there yet, so let me just head back over. That's quite weird indeed, though. Oh. Wow. LOL. Oh, okay. Well, it's obviously using that. After this, then we got to go on ahead.
The train below will take you to the entrance.
Where's the button? Oh, I just gotta take that train, okay. Okay.
For you to gain access to my core, the demonic threat must be removed from the room ahead.
Fine by me. Had the BFG some motherfuckers real quick. I'm gonna save this guy for later. I'm just gonna go ahead and pull out the chain gun. Alright, that was important. I'm just gonna go ahead and BFG these guys too. It's like, I don't really have time to like deal with guys like that. Demonic threat. Yeah, this guy's pretty much dead. Nope. Okay, fine then. I'm just gonna go on a super shotgun mode, screw it. Oh, he moved. I don't want to have to use the rocket launcher on him. I don't know if I have enough ammunition on me. I'm just going to go on ahead and take out this guy. I'm just going to go ahead and use that here, and I'm going to set them all up for bait so I can take them out on my rocket launcher. You see what I'm doing here? Strats for bait, son. I don't have time for this guy. Oh my god. You mean insufficient fuel? How do you guys tell me I have insufficient fuel at the last fucking second? Like, fuck you guys. Oh, I found invulnerability, or is this a BFG? Oh, freaking nice. Where the fuck am I? Why am I taking damage? I was like, why am I taking damage for? Where are the rest of the monsters? Hit him with the back of the pink spot, not the blue spot. See? Right there. Anything else I need to, like, dispose of? Oh. That's gonna be way overkill if I use any other weapon besides my fist. That's just gonna be super overkill. So yeah, this is like a quite the intensive room, but it's a lot of fun. Bruh. Where is everyone else at though? Oh, this is like an infinite BFG spawner, ain't it? At least it seems that way. Like, if I just check back in a bit, maybe there'll just be more. I don't know, but now I have some more chainsaws available, so I'm gonna go ahead and use that, take advantage of it, and get some ammunition, because it uses a little bit to take out an imp. It doesn't really use much, and then I get enough health for it, so... See? I have enough HP now. I mean, ammunition. That's just beautiful. So now I have ample ammunition with my underground there, so if I ever need it, I can use it. So I'm gonna go with super shotgun mode now, because that uses 2 clips per shot. And now that's it. So I can go up back over there and pick up the ammunition that I got from the chainsaw kill on that imp earlier. Boom boom, hop up here. Thank you for all this ammo. Well, I don't even need it. Turns out I'm still maxed out. So that being said, let's just go grab the shield real quick. And then I'm gonna go up top and continue with the game. Oh, I still have room for even more shields. Beautiful, beautiful. So demonic presence has been eliminated right here, so now you can continue up top. You got a little health station. That's not really gonna clean me up much, like 3. But it's something, I guess, you know. So let's just continue. I'm pretty sure there's new monsters coming along the way, so I'm gonna go ahead and just stay scoped. This seems like the perfect ambush spot for monsters to come at you. So like, I'm just gonna stay sharp.
Once Vegas core is destroyed, the vacuum of energy will pull you back through to hell. And we have your destination set to the well's location. Now use the crucible.
This seems to charge up much faster. Wow, that upgrade really did help.
Permanently. They will not allow access to the well without a fight.
Obviously.
But I'm sure that's what you're looking for, isn't it?
Well, yeah, I'm expecting a fight. Expecting a huge ass fight coming to think of it. So now then, look at this. God damn, this looks amazing. Epic but amazing. It's really what it is. So let's just press E on this. So you're pulling off the handle, releasing a whole lot of demonic energy, as it seems. Neural processors. Oh shit, that's what you're doing. Alright, dealt with those. So it'll be the final, the final fight's gonna be coming up soon. Why not final fight overall, I'm assuming, but like, cause like, there's still more things, I'm sure, to this game in the single player. But we're quite far in this game, that's for sure. So, oh, never mind. That was the final fight in last room. That explains why it was so long, but jeez. Alright guys, so that was the entire mission, start to finish. That's how it is for a Doom mission. I don't think I ever played any Doom missions through for you guys, you know what I mean? So like, there was a little preview. I highly encourage you guys to check out this game, buy it, support developers. It's really great. I was even checking out the old Doom games and like how it looked like a little old school shooter. You know, it's pretty cool, but this is certainly more revamped. You know, the graphics are way more intensive, all the particles, like the ash in the air, from like the sound effects to everything, the weapons, all the high skin textures and stuff. It's a great looking game. So, definitely recommend y'all hop on this shit. It's great. It's fucking awesome. It's just great. It's just great. But yeah, peace out, YouTubers. That was I Am VEGA.